Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Hockinson High School for tonight's match between the visiting Centralia Tigers and your home team, the Hockinson Hawks. And this time, we're going to have each player from each team read a script about sportsmanship.
We are glad you are in attendance to support high school athletics and the opportunities they provide for all of our students. The Greater St. Helens League and the Washington Interscholastic Athletic Association are placing major emphasis on sportsmanship. We view good sportsmanship as a conscientious effort by students, parents, staff, and participants to maintain a positive environment during all activities. Our goal is to promote positive school spirit, community involvement, and a sense of pride for mutual respect, encouragement, and intelligent decisions.
Our student athletes recognize the judgment calls by coaches, officials, and themselves are made in good faith and should be respected. Spectators can support both of these teams by refraining from our peripheral game comments and issues today. We hope that you will enjoy the game and support the student athletes of both teams in a positive and sportsmanlike manner. Thank you.
Thank you. And now let's get on to the visiting Centralia Tigers. Number 30, number 2, Brady Spray. Number 3, Cohen Ballard. Number 12, Darryl Newark. Number 23, R. Ross. And number 30, Carlos Vallejo. Tigers coached by Kyle Comedy. And now, for the starting lineup for your Hockinson Hawks. Number 5, Logan Lord.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Plan to be out there, get your best shot for just $1, make a shot to the free throw line, and you walk away with the prize courtesy of the class of 2024 at Allen Academy. So, fans, all ladies, come on down to the court, give it your best shot. Come on, students, you guys gotta have a bug in your pocket. It's just a free throw. They're not even making it to a three-pointer.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
He works the line and shoot one.
Thank you. Great, so right here.